SOLIDWORKS users can now leverage industry-leading tools to answer difficult design questions with the power of the Abaqus solver on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. Collaboration tools make it easy to track issues and stay organized while keeping all stakeholders up to date. Let's look at how the platform's multiphysics simulations can answer your toughest design questions. The assistant panel makes it easy to leverage these powerful tools. Material, boundary conditions, and loads can all be defined from this assistant quickly to replicate real-world scenarios. Once we have the results, it's simple to validate design changes with a factor of safety plot. We can set up more complicated design scenarios like random vibrations as well. These complex studies are still a breeze to set up. All it takes is some bounding frequencies, a PSD curve, and letting the Abaqus solver go to work. The stress and displacement results gives us the confidence we need to move forward with the best design possible. Sometimes we need to explore cyclic loading to understand potential fatigue-related failures that are harder to predict. We can select a material with fatigue data from the built-in library or provide our own. After defining our fatigue scenario, the results show us when and where our part will fail, even in low-frequency fatigue problems. The integration between SOLIDWORKS and the 3DEXPERIENCE simulation is another great feature. Design can change and be immediately reflected in the simulation without any difficult import and export. The changed design can then be compared to the previous iteration to see the improvements clearly. In addition to structural problems, 3DEXPERIENCE simulation has roles for plastic mold flow, fluid dynamics, electromagnetics, as well as motion studies. Go further with advanced simulation on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform and SOLIDWORKS 2024.